The Commander-in-Chief paying his respects to US servicemen who died in a war that ended 100 years ago. The visit to the cemetery overlooking Paris took place on a dank afternoon. 24 hours earlier, a visit to the graves of US Marines had been cancelled. The White House said it was because of rain, a move that back home in the States prompted widespread criticism.
Exactly 100 years ago today, on November 11th, 1918, World War I came to an end. Thank God. It was a brutal war.
He went to the cemetery instead of attending the Paris Peace Forum, an event deliberately designed to follow the commemoration while global leaders were all in Paris. The vision of President Macron, this was an effort to promote international cooperation to avoid further conflict, and without mentioning President Trump or his America First policy, to push back against nationalism.
We are weakened by the return of tragic passions, nationalism, racism, anti-Semitism, extremism, that challenge the future that our people are expecting.
The German Chancellor told the forum finding peace in Yemen was a pressing concern.
Since we are here to remember, we must not forget that what is probably the worst humanitarian crisis in the world is happening in Yemen. And it is only because we are seeing very few pictures that we're not appalled. But the fact that there are no pictures cannot be a reason not to act.
Together here in Paris, leaders from around the world were united at their horror at the wars of the past. But as they now head home to their own countries, it's clear there's no easy solutions to current conflicts and increasingly divergent views on the way they should work together in the future. James Bayes, Al Jazeera, Paris.